That's when they let him back inside the church again. Just a sec. Stopped. It was humming again. Another voice.
Step forward, come closer. I just heard it.
That must have went, why that?
No, I think I did. I just was making noises or
shut up. Yeah, that is. So that's the sound. Another voice there.
This guy is like huge for the time period. It's like
he's eating all the pies, isn't he?
He's like Brian Blessed.
Yeah.
Very similar. Like that big, huge, portly, big beard type of man. He won't give me his name.
Has he got all the money bags?
No.
Has he not?
No.
He's big.
He's huge.
He's big.
But is he really isn't, he's a peasant. He's not.
Okay.
Have you noticed in this church there's no fault?
It got stolen in the 1980s.
That's why then. It's now a bird box.
Oops, sorry.
That's a shame. Can you tap for us? Can you knock?
What's the time?
Yeah, I think. Can you copy me?
Sorry?
Hang on, I'll show you the time.
One of the best times, actually.
Yeah, come on.
Can you copy me, please? What'd you get? get so you didn't like it in there in the end.
No. It's quite despairish.
Well, I'll tell you for now, what's basically happened in there, we had 12 fully grown men, and they're just burst in tears. No reason whatsoever, and they haven't known anything about the place. They're just burst in tears.
I've got better at not doing that. Yeah, it's like despair, really.
Them swirlies are fascinating, aren't they?
Yeah. It looks like little zephyrs, aren't they?
Hmm?
Look like little zephyrs. You know zephyrs you get hot on this day, but you get them puffs. That's like a tornado.
That's when you get it, and that's really warm. That's when it's gorgeous. You've been freezing cold, and you get just like standing like in front of a fire. It's amazing.
It'd be really interesting to bring an FLR.
Sorry?
It'd be really interesting to bring an FLR camera in, the thermal camera.
Uh-huh. Brian, he done it, and that's red all over. But then all of a sudden, that just straight away turned blue again.
That's what I'm thinking. Towards us.
Almost like waiting for our move again, aren't they?
Yeah.
What are you going to do now?
I don't think there's anybody in that area there anymore. It's gone. That energy there has gone as flat. Let's look back at the church. It's so dark. Black. It's just still, isn't it? But I can't particularly see because all I can see is the black wall. It's still there.
Try turning the light out.
Yeah, it's
going to
be a bit dark.
Can you hear me? Thelma, are you here? Thelma, are you here? Walter, are you here? Reverend Kendall, are you here? I'm going to try the others. Henry, are you here? Henry Owen?
Really different time.
Nicole, are you here?
Almost feels like the church is makeshifting. Does that make sense? Makeshifting, what's the word? Shapeshifting. Becoming quite pleasant in my own head right now.
Nicole, she's about an 8-year-old girl. She's trying to find her uncle, and her uncle is trying to find her, but neither of them can meet. You are very often here.
I'm seeing this face on a hot summer's night. I say hot summer's.
Sorry?
I'm seeing this from the outside, as in someone's visiting it on a warm day. Daffodils growing on the outside in the garden.
There's definitely flowers out there.
Are they coming in as a regular? Are they coming in?
Get quite a few visitors.
Yeah. something.
Did someone just go,
Yeah, it's my bum cheek.
No, that's a man. That's a man went, Anybody? What do you think of a little scent then? In the chancel?
Yeah, it's two or three actually.
Are you pointing to the chancel?
I'm pointing in the middle.
No, put to the back where I'm going.
Uh-huh.
There's some energies that the EMF had stood there, sitting down there under that picture frame.
It's a good one. There's definitely been people seen there. It's a good old tap there.
There's an energy going from the back through to the door. Just went out. I can see the
energy in the back corner.
It's full, isn't it? Just full.
There's a voice there.
Who's warm?
Female. Sorry?
They want to talk. I don't think they can if they're on a different frequency.
Mm-hmm.
You probably see the churches it was.
Excuse me, I yawned.
It's a church of two halves, isn't it?
You like the old place?
It's different, isn't it? So the one church we go to is just pure love.
Oh,
it's very holy, you can feel the energy in it.
You can see it from the outside, but in here, actually, before I walked in and looked, I couldn't actually see the energy from the top. Just actually couldn't.
I need to look at the outside.
Yeah.
Sorry?
There's a
I need to look at the outside.
I really want to ask, actually, there's a burial at the other side of that end wall. That would be really interesting, just to have a chat with it.
Burial?
Yeah.
But you know it's there, didn't you?
I do know it's there, yeah.
Yeah.
In a big stone.
Yeah.
Whatever you want to call it, burial. But it's the other side of that wall. I'm not sure who it is now, but...
That's beautiful, isn't it? William
Pitt. Very pretty. I'm not too sure about the energy
of it, but... William Pooley. We think that Reverend Kendall was actually buried on the left-hand side of the chancel, and the chancel was built on top of his grave. But it's never been a marker terminal. I keep getting back. There's no cracks on the pew. Can you make those knocks louder, please? Try and make those knocks really loud. Thank you. Could you make it louder? See if we can get that louder. Getting tiny little taps.
Yeah, I can always hear them myself. They're very, very soft, aren't they? So soft.
Can you let us hear your footsteps, please? Try and make those footsteps nice and loud, please. You okay? Really nice and loud. Hear those footsteps.
who stamp for us.
Sorry?
I'm hearing a no not stamping. I can hear the footstep in my mind, but not physically.
How about whistling? Can you try whistling?
Can you whistle? Whistle back, please. Margaret, are you here? Are you here, Margaret? Marjorie, are you here? Did you say something then?
I'm getting a connection between Margaret and flowers. I don't know whether she used to do flowers in the church.
Yep, she did. Yeah, that's one of the things that we've actually got to her. Margaret and Marjorie. Now, William Pooley, he don't come in this church at all, but his wife's name is Margaret, so we wonder if that might be William Pooley's wife. Eagle has landed. They've actually called out. You picked up the man and the woman who's the helper with Richard Kendall. The one was Walter and the other one was Thelma. Who?
Just heard the words thick as thieves, David.
Haha. A little bit more than that. Is that you making a cracking noise on the poo?
It might be my jacket.
Possible.
I won't do it now.
Picking up a young girl, and they wear the bonnets with the ribbon. I don't know what they're called, like a hat, and then you have the ribbon tied underneath your chin. I don't know what tie them.
So and they're little bonnets.
Yeah.
Are you here, Nicole? Nicole? Possible.
Still trying to show me the same thing.
Nicole.
Almost hear a
giggling. Almost heard her. Hello, little girl.
Sweet little thing.
Yeah, her little voice is really, really beautiful. Every so often you'll hear it.
Mm-hmm. buried in the cemetery. I don't know if they were sprayed.
Are you on again?
I suppose the winters were harsh and daffodils is the first.
First one's the spring, isn't it?
Yeah, first sign of life.
Snowdrops would be the one.
Oh, is that?
And daffodils would have only been the wild Cambrian type of daffodil.
I was thinking, when did they get introduced to the country?
Yeah,
that's what I'm thinking.
They would have been the same. They did grow wild in Britain.
Oh, they did? Okay.
But I think they're mostly, obviously, Wales. Cambrian ones.
My batteries are on the way out, because that's pretty
cool. Seriously,
quick.
Do you keep knocking my back?
You've
seriously.
You've had stuff and knock at your back? Did you say you've got stuff and knock your back on your back?
Right in the middle of my shoulder.
That is so well known. So well known.
Touch one of us nicely, please.
Yes.
Nicely. And hold my hand.